pediatricians have awaited for 2 years has arrived. Beginning this week, COVID-19 vaccinations will be available for children ages 6 months to 5 years old.
Doctors say they know there will be parents who are reluctant to vaccinate toddlers. FOX4 Sean McDowell has their message for parents as those shots become available now.
It's been long awaited.
More than 25 million American kids aged 5 or younger are now eligible for COVID-19 vaccination beginning this week. Retailers FOX4 News spoke with say doses are being shipped to merchants and pediatricians.
So that's the other question that I get very commonly is, would you vaccinate your children? And I'm like, I will do it as soon as at all possible.
Doctors with the University of Kansas Health System say they're concerned about a survey conducted by the Kaiser Family Foundation, which says 27% of families won't get their kids vaccinated.
I suspect that some of those people that are hardly against the vaccines are individuals that are kind of tired, fatigued with the efforts that we've had around COVID.
Those are things that obstetricians really think about to improve outcomes. We have treatments and we have interventions.
Parents who wish to vaccinate children aged 3 to 6 months will need to see their pediatricians instead of a retailer, as covered under the PREP Act.
It can be helpful to cut down on outbreaks.
Dr. Sarah Boyd with St. Luke's Health System says young kids have been vulnerable throughout the pandemic since preschools and daycares keep them in close quarters.
We know that children can be a risk to spread to others. And so, you know, for grandparents or parents that might be at higher risk.
Retailers such as CVS, Walgreens, and Hy-Vee plan to start scheduling appointments for patients 3 to 5 years old online, much the way they did for adults in the past. One pediatrician who spoke to FOX4 News on Monday says he feels as if parents who aren't on board yet may be more open-minded in the fall when school returns and older siblings go back to the classrooms. Sean McDowell, FOX4, working for you.